You guys won't actually believe the news that just came in from what Lia Ash has been doing over the weekend. It's actually crazy. So watch till the end of the video if you guys are interested. And now, before we get into the video we prepared for you, if you guys want to get a chance at winning 10,000 Robux in our very own monthly giveaway, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video and comment your Roblox username in the comment section below. And that's about it. You're in. It's as easy as that. So what are you waiting for? Go on. We're Roblox Wells, and this is our Lia Ash breaks down and actually calls out her friends. There honestly has been countless jobs created due to this game on platforms such as Twitch and YouTube. Today, we're going to be specifically looking at this YouTuber known as Lia Ash. While some of you may know her as the innocent creator, she actually has done something recently that you guys won't even believe. I still can't believe she ranted out exposing these friends of hers. I guess it really does show you that behind the screen and cameras, there really is just a different person there. Now before we get into what exactly happened, let's get to know who Lia Ash is as a person in general. She's a YouTuber with approximately a following of 5 million subscribers on YouTube as of right now, and does a bunch of Roblox videos for her fans and viewers. She actually may seem very innocent in her videos, but honestly there's a lot of life problems and stuff that happens IRL that she doesn't really show us as viewers. It's kind of ominous in a sense. There actually has been a bit of concern that has occurred very recently on Twitter actually, and there's been multiple YouTubers involved with the situation, and it's honestly just a huge clutter and a mess. Two of her closest friends also got involved, talking about how only one became friends with Lia due to her being super popular and getting a lot of attention on YouTube out of absolutely nowhere. This includes I Am Sana and Cybernova Games, and it's really crazy how she actually even mentioned regarding their mindsets. Apparently she resents them from even meeting them as YouTubers through multiple conflicts that they had while being friends, and she honestly sees them as just they're due to the YouTube group that she has set up. Beyond that, there isn't really much going on. What's even worse is her own sister, Lia Ashley, is actually siding with Cyber and Sana on the revolt against Lia Ash, and the distance that she has with everyone in her friend group is in fact immaculate. What's even worse is that it doesn't just end there, because what makes the situation all the more problematic is that the same things that were accused of them were also said to be fake claims by Sana's friends, Ambery, who also took hers and Cyber's side in this event. And even Dino took their side regarding the argument that they had. Lia Ash, after getting hints and a feeling that they were all against her, started to hate them more and more as time passed for choosing the side that she's not on. It's a little selfish if you think about it. You can't exactly blame her though, because she posted a Twitter post regarding all the foul stuff that's been going on between them, ranting about it for around 4 minutes worth, just to remove the post moments later as if nothing had happened. And that brings us to the end of today's video. If you feel like we missed anything, let us know in the comment section below. And as a reminder, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video, and as a reminder, we're hosting a 10,000 Robux giveaway, and if I were you, I wouldn't want to miss out on that, so put those usernames in the comment section below. Bye!